house with her stepmother and her two stepsisters. Her stepmother never works in the house. Every day she says,
Cinderella, wash the dishes. Cinderella, clean the house. Cinderella, work, work, work.
Cinderella's stepmother is not good. She is bad. One of Cinderella's stepsisters is fat with a big nose. Other one is thin with a big ears. They are very lazy.
Cinderella, come here. Cinderella, sweep the floor. Cinderella, clean my shoes. Cinderella, brush my hair.
Cinderella is very beautiful and hardworking. She's good to her stepmother and her two stepsisters. One day they received an invitation.
Here you are.
Thank you.
Mother, read it.
What does it say?
It says that every woman is invited to a ball.
Oh, I want to go to the ball. I like dancing.
You want to go to the ball? You must be crazy.
Yes, I want to go to the ball.
Cinderella works hard. She starts making the dresses for her stepmother and her two stepsisters. She doesn't have time to make her own dress.
You.
We are going to the ball! We are going to the ball!
If you haven't got a dress, you will not go to the ball.
Cinderella starts to cry.
I haven't got a pretty dress. I have an ugly dress. I'm not going to the ball. What a shame.
We have pretty dresses.
Goodbye.
Suddenly, Cinderella sees a very beautiful woman. It's her, a very good mother.
Godmother.
Who? I don't know you.
Because you've never seen me before, but I've known you for a very long time. I'd like to help you, my dear.
You can't help me. No one can help me. Look at me. I'm in a terrible situation.
Would you like me to help you? I know it's hard to trust a stranger, but give me a chance.
Okay.
Now you have pretty dress.
Cinderella looks at her dress and says,
I have a pretty dress. I'm going to the ball. I'm happy.
Just remember that you have to come back at 12 o'clock. Don't forget.
Okay, I won't forget. Thank you. Goodbye. My beautiful daughters, you are so pretty.
Thank you, Mother.
Where is the prince?
I don't know. Look, he's there.
Wow.
Who is she?
What a pretty girl.
The handsome prince looks at her and says,
I want to dance with her.
He walks to where she is and says,
do you want to dance with me?
Yes, I want to dance with you.
And they dance all night.
It might seem crazy, but I'm about to say you. Sometimes she's here, you can take away. I don't care, baby, by the way.
Suddenly, Cinderella heard the clock strike.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Ding, 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 ding.
Oh no, I have to go!
Cinderella runs and runs outside the palace, but she drops one of her shoes. The prince runs after her, but he doesn't see her.
Wait! What is your name? Where do you live? What is your phone number?
Then he picks up the shoe and says,
"Where is she? What's her name? I'm very sad."
Next morning, the prince wakes up. He says,
"I have to find my beautiful lady. I have her shoe."
He goes to town and looks for her in every house there is.
Is the pretty lady here?
No.
No, there isn't.
No.
Is the pretty lady here?
No, there isn't.
What a pretty girl. Oh, but it's not you. I'm sorry. Is the pretty lady here?
Yes, she is. That is my daughter's shoe. Daughters, come here.
Yes, mother.
Try on the shoe. This shoe is too small, and my foot is fat. It hurts.
This is not my shoe. I want to try.
Cinderella is coming and says,
"That shoe is mine." Yes, that shoe is mine, and I have the other one.
Wow!
Suddenly she appears with her pretty dress. Now she looks very beautiful.
I love you, I love you. Do you want to marry me?
You? Never.
Happy. Landlord say your rent is late. You may have to litigate. Don't worry. Be happy.
Look at me, I'm happy. Don't worry. Be happy. I give you my phone number. When you worry, call me. I think you're happy.